the moment, we just don't know which features of life are like that because of the accidents of common origin, and which of them are like that because they have to be. And I know you have speculations about what things have to be, and I do. But it would be nice to have another case of an independent origin of life and see whether our hunches about, for example, inheritance have to be Weismannian rather than Lamarckian, or like inheritance has to be digital and not analogue, and so on. Are these speculations correct?
You know, I bet double our sample size from 1 to 2.
Oh, well, 3. Haldane had these 3 theorems, which would enable you to do the whole of science. One was Pangloss's theorem, which is order for the best in the best of all possible worlds. But the one that is relevant to the question you've just asked was the Bellman's theorem, which is what I've told you 3 times is true. The third one, just for completion, was Aunt Jobiska's theorem, which is a very powerful theorem if you get into an argument. It's a fact the whole world knows that the popple is happy without his toes. And indeed, these theorems do get... 3 cases would be enough, wouldn't it? But actually 2 would be great. 2 would be marvellous.